So how are you coming about that?
The first edition of the Artekere Cup will cover five games that include football, wrestling, climbing, tug of war and cycling. The three-month sports tournament will kick off this Sunday, 26th December, with football at Oluligwa International Stadium in Soroti under strict COVID-19 SOPs.
That smelling is for you, not for me.
Over 100 teams from 12 districts that make up the Teso sub-region are expected to grace the tournament. Vision Group has boosted the Artekere Cup that is organized by Teso at Heart with broadcasting of live games on its channels that include TV East and Etop Radio.
In this very edition, in the finals, we shall be having districts compete to wrestle. Yes, we shall be having wrestling. It will be part of this tournament. At the same time, on the day of the finals, we shall be having competitions that will be actually exciting and making actually almost everyone get on board. We shall be having, actually have normal competitions we used to have that when we were young.
TV East is a TV for Eastern region, and it targets the Iteso community amongst other ethnic groups found in the East. So when we have Teso at Heart, rather Artekere Cup, this Artekere Cup helps us to even fulfill our objective, which is uplifting the culture of Iteso, the dying culture of Iteso in the region. So I would like to thank the marketing team of Vision Group for taking up on this partnership.
Teso Paramount Chief Highness is expected to be the guest of honor. TV East is on channel 61 on Zuku TV and New Vision Digital Experience app. After the 3 month, the winners will walk away with a lot of goodies that include trophies, medals, and cash prize.
That's many.